guys, Kumu Jada here. We're back in there for Defensive Fitness. Trying to make some throw Thursday, takedown technique Tuesday videos, all the good stuff. So we're starting from like a deep Whizzer. Right now we're having like the grip on the key as well. And we're kind of working on like trying to get him to shake forward. Okay? Once I get him to shake forward, I'm not necessarily going to do anything underneath. I'm going big grip over top. Okay? With the gi on, I could go with like glute choke variation, stuff like that, but right now we're just going into the throw, so I'm gonna collect everything and make his head go out of the way to make all this nice space here. I'm gonna fall inside of this outside butt cheeks. Now, at this point, turn, come up on top. You don't have to come up in the mouth, you can come up in the back of the little side of the throat. A lot of different stuff. So, walk forward, over. I try and circle to open that space up. Drop. Finish with the guillotine, with the arms. A lot of options, a lot of variations. Super fun, super effective.